In this getting started example, we'll create this gasket. We'll sketch and revolve this profile. Click New. Type a suitable file name. And click OK. The model template includes a datum CSS. On the Direct Sketch toolbar, click Profile. Click the XZ plane of the datum CSS. Right-click in the graphics window. And choose Orient View to sketch. Move the mouse to a suitable start point for the gasket profile. And click Points to create the profile. Press Escape twice to stop the profile string and exit the command. We want to constrain the bottom curve of the gasket to the x-axis of the CSS. On the Direct Sketch toolbar, click Constraints. Select the x-axis of the datum CSS. Select the curve. Right-click and choose Collinear. You can capture the rest of the design intent for this part using Sketch Dimensions. Click the Dimensions button. Create a dimension from the y-axis to the outside edge of the profile. Create a dimension from the x-axis to the top edge of the profile. Single-click to dimension the horizontal curves on the bottom of the gasket. Double-click the remaining automatic dimension and change its value to 2.4. Next, we'll add the rounded gasket top. On the Direct Sketch toolbar, click Arc. Select the endpoints of the vertical curves. And select a point on the arc. Double-click the automatic dimension. And change its value to 5.5. Right-click the horizontal line. And choose Convert to Reference. On the Feature toolbar, click Revolve. InX infers the sketch curves automatically. Click the middle mouse button to advance to the next step. And click the Z-axis of the datum CSS. InX infers a rotation point and previews the gasket. To complete the revolve, click the middle mouse button. On the resource bar, click the Part Navigator tab. Use the Part Navigator to understand the history of a part, and to edit its features. Next, let's suppose you want to hide the sketch and the datum. On the Utility toolbar, click Show and Hide. Click the minus sign for sketches and datums. And finally, let's change the color of the gasket body. Move the cursor over the body. When you see the three dots, click to open the quick pick list. And choose the solid body from the list. Right-click. And choose Edit Display. Click the color swatch. Select a color. And click OK.